Band of Horses is hosting a benefit concert tonight at the North Charleston Performing Arts Center, and they're going to collect canned food items and other donations at the door for Hurricane Matthew relief. The shows start at 7:30. Doors open an hour earlier.